Very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Now, before we proceed, I request all of you to kindly switch off your mobile phones as there are a few presentations to be made in this session. Well, the first India International Hospitality Expo was organized last year and saw a phenomenal response. The 2019 IHE is proposed to be bigger, better, and grander, and this session is all about it. It's a pleasure to welcome amongst us our honorable guests, Sri Rakesh Kumarji, who is the DG of EPCH and chairman of IEML. We also have amongst us Sri Nirmal Khandelwal, advisor of IHE board. We also have Mr. Hari Daru, Fair President IHE, and Mr. Rajendra Mittal, chairman of RG. Welcome everyone. And to begin with, I request Mr. Nirmal Khandelwal to give vote of to welcome everyone present here.
I welcome you here at the presentation of IHE 19. As you were all aware that IHE 18 was organized last year, which inspired ExpoMart to organize IHE 19 and make this show a continuous effort. Earlier, the MART decided that after 18 we will organize the show every alternate year, which is a fact internationally for any good hospitality show. But as the earlier show was organized in a very short time and it could not reach to every nook and corner of the country, and all the concerned participants and the visitors were not well informed, only because in 3 months the show was organized. After that success of that show and the people who visited it, everybody inspired and requested ExpoMart to organize this show this year also. And that's what the MART is doing this year. And last year the show was organized in an area of about 8,000 meters. And this year the target for this show is 25,000 meter plus, with much more additional facilities, much more additional events and seminars which are going to happen during this show. I want all of you to support this show wholeheartedly, so this becomes the international show in India for hospitality. Till date, unfortunately, we are missing an international show in this country on hospitality. People run to attend shows in Chicago, in Paris, in Singapore, in China, in Milan, but India never had a show, though it has lot of capabilities to offer to entire hospitality industry the products, the equipment which are being manufactured in India. I am hopeful that this year this show will really be a big success with support of all of you, and you will join hands together with ExpoMart. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much, Nirmal ji. Good afternoon, everybody. Friends on the dais, Mr. Nirmal Khandelwal, Mr. Rajendra Mittal, Mr. Hari Dadu, Mr. Rajneesh Sharma, Marwa ji, Pandi saab, and many of the faces who have been associated with the show in 18 and also associated with us earlier through the various meetings. Thanks for the cooperation. As a matter of fact, today's meeting is not just a kind of a curtain raiser. Today we are meeting for the purpose of, first of all, we just wish to show you what is going to be the benchmark for this show. So we thought that we should visit a show here, which is the IHGF show, which is also organized by us. I am the organizer of that show. EPCH is organizer. ExpoMart is hosting that show. So that is the scale. But definitely the IML, scale is much, much bigger. But that is going to be the kind of a future. But that is a future in a complete vertical of the hospitality sector. And when we say complete vertical, We would like to know more from you. Stalwart like Rajinder Mittal ji, who is with us today. We have very vocal personality from Ashish Pandi ji, who has always been guiding in the last meeting, who gave us really a lot of food for thought. Rajesh ji, who has really given us so much inputs about the industry, and then his rich experience, and his other partners, Sanjay and others, I've been interacting with them, and all of you. So basically, this is the platform is to get the more feedback, because we still have 5 or 6 months for our show. The publicity is already on. The complete presentations outside the city, outside Delhi, are already on. Even the show has already been presented internationally. Yesterday it was presented at Dubai. We have already presented it at Emmente in Frankfurt. You people also covered there. We have presented the show in Italy. So many other countries also we are presenting it. Not with a just with a single motto that all of them have to come in just in 19, but with a very clear mandate among us that for now and for future we should have a show that should be really the international show, a true international show. You can really call that an international show, which was missing, which was lacking in the entire hospitality sector. So food is also being added. The last time we had not added food in the show. This time food is being added. Refrigeration people in a very big manner, they have also come forward. Lot of designers. Yesterday I had Ayush Kasliwal from Indian Designer Association, IDA. We had some foreign designers here. One designer from Israel was there, who has been working for the World Accord. So we are also work with the architects and other interior designers over here. So in the last 2018, those were here. They could see that there were real mock-up rooms of the hotel, townhouse by Oyo. There was a real mock-up room for the cottages and many other. Similarly, there were conferences at the other side. The culinary was happening the other side. And this year, we are not limiting ourselves only to just the national chef, but also we are going to get some kind of international chef. In fact, while taking the feedback, the inputs have come. Mittal Saab, just that somebody wanted we should have Michelin star also. Okay. So we are really not given a very serious thought to that. But I don't know how useful that is. If that is going to really create a hype for the entire event and the entire sector, it is going to be benefited. And then definitely it's going to upgrade all of us. So we would not mind even inviting some Michelin star from maybe other countries, maybe Spain or maybe Thailand. We are in touch with one in Thailand, we are touching two person in Spain. So all this is what is happening, that is coming up, and all these ideas are, every day we have some new ideas and all these ideas. But rest assured one thing, whatever is discussed, whatever is suggested, whatever comes as a feedback, that is very seriously taken up. So it's not that we take the feedback for the sake of just taking suggestions. So everything here is discussed among us, the trade people, and the next meeting, then we come back and we revisit on all the issues that we discussed in the past, and then we see that that is happening. So please give your thoughts, your process, whatever feedback we have in mind, so we can make this meeting more meaningful. Before that, before we proceed, and I request Mr. Ji to speak, I would request my colleagues to please show something about the presentation, not exactly the presentation, I think 2018. Tell the color. First of all, we would like to show the 2018, would like to show, and then in 19, we had some curtain raiser at Bombay and Bangalore. And maybe some more will happen, where I would request particularly Archie also to please join us in those curtain raisers. So.
big organized. I found that this is going to be a one-stop solution for every hotelier who would aspire to come to an event and go back with takeaways. This evening I am here and I am delighted to see what an amazing setup and show and performance by everybody. At this stage, if we are doing in India, I think people from all over the world will come and see over there how good and well organized this expo was.
Such shows would certainly help people like us, chefs, and industry people that you get to see. We were earlier visiting exhibitions abroad, so we have something that you're doing really.
कॉफी में कोई नहीं जानता। from different segments.
Spending too much time in
and what we saw from IHG 18, I think IHG 19 would be a great show. So I'm looking forward to it.
I'm sure this show is going to be really great because I was really impressed with the presentation that I saw of the last year. Coming to this year, you know, as a chef, I would expect newer products, international products, and at the same time, equal value being given to Indian products as well. As a hotel manager, yes, I'm happy that it's an integrated show and everything related to hotel will be available over here. So I would like to see new supplies and new products.
I've never seen a show like this in India. For the first time I saw a presentation. This is out of the world. This is something that we see in international exhibitions. We are very eager to participate in this exhibition.
Quite interested. One of the most important things that I heard about your exhibition today was that you would have particular areas set aside for like-minded companies or like-minded exhibitors. That's great for us.
I think the fact that all the aspects of a hotel are kind of represented, it's just, it should not be just... Traditionally, when you think of hospitality, everyone will probably go with F&B. Right, but there's so much to a hospitality or a hotel segment, right? So I think all aspects should be covered, and this IHG 2019 I think will be a great platform for that, as all the aspects will be covered.
Last time when I went to IHG 2018, I was actually shocked that somebody for the first time could do to that scale. Okay, and being that as a benchmark, I think 2019 has to be will definitely be better.
Similarly, we have gone to Bangalore and other places. In Mumbai alone, we had over 157 persons. Take me there.
So, some of the companies outside India, overseas companies coming up as exhibitors, visitors. So all this is going on. Simultaneously, a lot of visitor acquisition programs are already taking place. So this is just glimpse for you. I think second is not needed. Is that okay?
Yeah.
I think there's a glimpse. Likewise, we have made presentation at the various places. We have seen really how the trade had developed and evolved over the period from the non-coffee machine to now the scale is entirely different. So I was just discussing, and Mittalji mentioned that first time when the ice cube came to India, people started making ice cube. So that was also a kind of an attraction for the people. But now I think we should have more attraction. What kind of attraction?
Yes.
Something different. So now I request Mr. Mittal, mm-hmm. please speak two words and open the platform for suggestions and feedback.
Coffee machine, cappuccino, espresso machine, soft ice cream machine, ovens, fryer. So complete international equipment we have introduced. And what I heard about the last year's show was a very good organized and useful to the, all the participants. Unluckily, my company could not take part in that fair. This year, we already booked 120 meter space, and we will help other members to show how this is an important fair. They should also participate. So this will be a good show. And as I was the president of refrigeration and air conditioning show, All India Air Conditioning and Refrigeration Association, my suggestion to Mr. Rakesh is to visit the show on 28th of February this year. Yeah. You should also present your show. I will introduce to the main people of the ISHRAE and ASHRAE, because we are having MOU and joint effort whenever they are having ECREX last, I think, 15 years. And apart from that, our association is taking a delegation to China on April 1st week for China Refrigeration Show. This is also a very big show, and you can also plan somebody. I am taking a delegation of about 25-30 people, and they are benefited to go there. So they can also come, because a lot of exhibitor in that show is international. Even in ECREX Bombay, lot of international exhibitors are there. So I can offer my services to China Refrigeration, because I am the I'm the committee of ECREX last 10 years, ECREX organizing committee. So I know a few things out of that committee working. And then our association has a contact with Korea, Turkey also. Apart from China, China we have MOU with two of their association. One is the Engineer Association, other one is a Trade Association. So I can offer that help for IHE, and I hope this year show will be very, very good, and we should invite the visitor from all over India and abroad to see the fair, because the international people, what they see in Ahar, that is not very good organized. But here I see the fair is very good organized. And the image of the Indian company as well as the organizing the fair, if many of the people comes to the fair, I can invite about 10 different manufacturers or maybe more to see the fair in August. slowly, slowly the this fair will be more famous all over the world. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mittal sahab. Actually, आपने बड़े सहज शब्दों में हमें इतनी सारी चीजें दी हैं, जिसके लिए मैं आपका आभारी हूँ, क्योंकि so humble you are, we are really grateful to you for your humbleness. First of all, your open offer for being a part of the Epch. So you would readily accept it and would definitely prepare for it. I think my team is already given a thought of it, but not going alone. I think we have to discuss with Mr. Saab and find out if a possibility of having a barter booth with them, so that there could be more visibility. Because
barter booth will be possible in next year.
Oh, no problem.
His presentation.
So some presentation or our access to the exhibitor, something like that. Whatever is possible. Whatever is possible, so that we are present on the floor with a. So our presence should be felt there. So this is the one definitely, not only me, but there will be a team also. Right. I would also like to be there for a day. So this is the one. China also delegation, we can, I think, definitely make it. Yeah, we can send one of the person who can join with you on that team and the delegation. That would help us and that would be, I think, more. We can say that
in the China Association show, yeah. Not only the Chinese Association, that there was another association like Japan, US, Korea, Turkey, all these countries are present in that.
Great. I think we can also take a booth there, maybe either
It is not very costly like India.
We'll just discuss. That also is discussed. But we should also go in a befitting manner. The marketing definitely is very much needed and wherever is possible. So we request you to please get it done over there. Some MOU of your organization with the South Korea, Turkey, if that is there, we can also through you have some access to those organizations. So that would be great. At least through their organizations bulletin or some other literature. We can at least reach the some kind of it.
China manufacturing people over there. To Bombay, but if you go to China Reflection Show, there are all five or seven, eight or ten countries.
I mean, we would really love to go there. That's really, we are very keen. Where is that? Shanghai or?
Shanghai.
Great. Our Consul General is also very active there, Indian Consul General. So if you want, I will also get you interested with that. And then we have a good access. So I think we can have one meeting with them over there. You also suggested that you can also invite some of the other exhibitors or possible exhibitors from the other countries who can see at least this year, so that
they can arrange.
So I think we would like to extend all the invitation to them and the local logistics whatever required. So that kind of elastic can be given. Thank you very much again, Mr. Mittal, for that. Now, I request all of you to please have any question answer, anything you have in mind in terms of the affair, any suggestion or feedback, like Mittal sahab also given. So these feedback definitely will help us to make our show bigger and better and bolder. Please.
See, my name is Jyoti Sharma. We actually work with more than 40 international exhibitions all over the world, and obviously we always want to have an international show in India also. I mean, when we go abroad, we see activities over there. We believe that why not? We can do the same in India, which has a 7.2% GDP growth. The biggest problem we always faced in India was that we don't have resources and we don't have the right kind of platform where those kind of showcases can be done. But obviously now because of this place, we obviously can create a beautiful product. Now my small suggestion is, you see all international shows which happens either yearly or twice in a year, they don't sell the show themselves. You won't believe the largest food show in the world, that is Anuga, Cologne Messe, where you have approximately 7,500 exhibitors putting up 160,000 square meter of space is not sold by Clonus. The direct selling is not, if you want to grow this show, what we have to understand the total dynamics of the channel partnering. What they do, they channel partner with various countries, right? If you go to, I'm very sure all of you go to international shows, you see pavilions over there, right? Those pavilions are not done by Cologne Messe or Messe Frankfurt or anybody else. Even if you see, the Indian participation internationally is done by APIDA or ITPU, right? These are the people who are selling the show, right? What I suggest that we should get in touch with all these agencies who are selling shows in these 40 countries, where they are developing the pavilions, and we should bring those both agencies on our platform. They are not working with anybody in India as of today. In fact, my suggestion is there are certain shows which happens in South nations like in Sri Lanka, it happens in Myanmar, it happens in Nepal, it happens in Sri Lanka, in Bhutan. Why not we can go and talk to those people that their representation is in India? Now, there is some kind of subsidy also done because they take the bare space, right? I mean, they take 300 square meter of area and then they build their own pavilions. We all know that, right? So the cost effectiveness is also there because we can give them the cost on the bare space basis and they can take the whole space to the extent of even 1,000 square meter at one go. So this is my suggestion that how we can approach these international organizations.
So, Shishi, your suggestion is really very valid and hopefully we'll go the same way, what you mentioned. In fact, we started appointing some kind of a agents and all that, but I personally feel that your suggestion is excellent suggestion. And these channel partners are already known, who are they,
yes,
in the country,
yes,
through Gulf Foods, through other countries. So I think that is already known. So it's not difficult to find out that who are they. And I fully agree with you that marketing through them is an easy exercise because they know their country, they know their government, they know the subsidies in the government, how to get, how to apply, and then how to bring the complete flock together,
yes,
from there. So I absolutely agree with you. I think it's well noted. And not noted, just I think I need a separate meeting with you and then I to discuss with you in that meeting so that we are on the right path. Thank you very much for that. Yes.
Hi, I'm Ankit. Ankit Bajaj from Bajaj Equipments Limited. I'm also representing RC here. One of the major issues that we as an Indian company, which invests heavily into R&D and a lot of international companies face, is that, is the IP protection. And, a lot of companies hesitate to come into India because there is no mechanism, to protect them for any kind of IP, issues when they face at the fairs. A lot of international exhibitions have mechanisms to make sure that, if there is any kind of IP violation that is happening during the shows, those are stopped. I feel that that should be one of, we should have a mechanism in place which will give comfort to a lot of people to be part of the show.
See, that is certainly happening in many shows. But I will just tell you our stand. I tell you what is happening in the show which is right now happening. In the entire show, here you see the many products. There are over 200 products, categories here, 15 major sections. And there are 3,250 exhibitors right now. They are sitting here, you can go there. And all these 3 days, today is the fourth day, we received one complaint where we had a particular complaint. The company came forward with a bunch of documents showing their patent and copyright on particular few items which was being exhibited by the other company. The process. Rajiv Mishra hai kya? Bola, what is that? The process. The process is very simple. The exhibitor rules does not allow anyone to display a product which is having a copyright or a patent of any other company. As a matter of fact, we always enforce that they should only display a product which is their own creation and which is their own design. right? Over and above IPR. So, notice ki copy dikha na, jo Ganga ko di. So the moment that came to notice, the notice was served, and the gentleman was asked that within 30 minutes, either he should remove the item or his stand will be seized. So this is our what we have done. The same stand will remain in every exhibition of ours here in IHE. Now I would like to go a little beyond that. We are from a sector which is a completely disorganized sector, cottage sector, handicraft. There it is difficult for the people to have their copyright or intellectual property right up. So very expensive, time consuming. For you as a Bajaj, other companies is possible. So what we have done is that we have prepared, sir, a design register. The design register is very simple, which I think both of your organization, IHE, and all of you can also do, or maybe in IHE at least we can do later on. What is the design register? I have produced a design of which I have not taken out any commercial production. It is my, first of all, a sample. It's a design I have developed, it's a sample. I have not commercially produced. Then I can put up a photograph of that, make it on a system. And then it is registered with me in the Export Promotion Council digitally under a title called Design Register. And in return, it's not given physically, it is given digitally. And in return, I am getting the copy back, PDF back, with a complete number and password, both. So in the EPC, none of the officer is able to see the design because it is going to a server, which is a bin. So it's going there. And then it is, matter is over. The next year, somebody is displaying his item. The gentleman who has already done this in the design register, he will come to us. He'll say simply, he has to remove. If he has not, suppose the other gentleman has also, Malia usne kiya, usne chori kiya, kisi se liya, he has also done the same exercise. In that case, the date between two, that will be the matter. In case he has not done, but he had done it previously under the patent law, in that case, he will override even the EPCH one, because the patent law will prevail, because that means he had produced before. So this is the way we have now, very simple logically, but what is that is basically that is possible within a fraternity. That is possible within a fraternity amongst all of us, amongst all the exhibitors. And the law enforcing body is none. A court or kachari or police, no, none but us. Means in other crude word I can say, it is a kha panchayat. In crude word, it is a kha panchayat, which decide a rule of a community, a rule of a caste. So that way we have already, very simply we have resolved it. So Mahadeva, soon you are going to have that. I think aapke saath zyada iska hi hai. So aap chinta nahi kijiye. ये हमारी जिम्मेवारी है. अगर आपका, आप लोगों का बजाज का तो हो गई IPR, एक भी आदमी ऐसा आइटम लगाएगा तो हम नोटिस जरूर सर्व करेंगे, लेकिन डॉक्यूमेंटेड होना चाहिए आपका आइटम.
नो, आई विल आंसर टू हिज क्वेश्चन. परहैप्स यू कुड टेल द एग्जीबिटर्स हु मे हैव दी डाउट्स इन देयर माइंड, बट ऑब्वियस एट दिस पार्ट यू हैव योर ओन डायरेक्टली, व्हाटएवर दे डिस्प्लेइंग हियर इज मच इज
सेफर. आई थिंक दैट मैसेज
यू आर टेल द एग्जीबिटर्स हु मे बी हैविंग सम हिचिंग कमिंग इन, एक्चुअली इफ यू कुड ऐड इट एज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर
पॉलिसी.
उस दिन आएगी
हम तो आज जब एग्जीबिटर के लिए फॉर्म भेजेंगे हम तभी लिखेंगे ना, हम IPR प्रोटेक्शन उसी में डाल देते हैं ना.
your IPL production will be there. ये देखिए उसका जो भी हमारे वकील साहब हैं और जो अटॉर्नी हैं उसमें एग्जीबिटर को कुछ नहीं करना। एग्जीबिटर ने हमें बताना है, हमारे दो सिक्योरिटी गार्ड और हमारे वकील साहब साथ जाते हैं तो दिखा दिए वो आपसे लेके आते तो हम तो हमारे यहाँ वो तो चलेगा, खाप पंचायत तो यहाँ लागू होगी। But I think it's a very good suggestion, Ankit, and we definitely will be soon with the next bunch of the form. You will get this very well written in a very bold letter, and we will definitely implement it in letter and spirit.
So how do we start listing our products?
नहीं listing वाला तो process BPCS से बनाया हुआ है, वो वाला तो आपको बनाना होगा, तो उसके लिए मुझे आप सबकी consent चाहिए, आरजीत की भी, आपकी भी, सब लोगों के पास साथ स्ट्रीम की, मैं कर दूंगा यहाँ वही मुझे डिप्टो कर रहे हैं, वो मुझे वहाँ अच्छा माल इसे चल रहा है, इसलिए वो करने में कोई बड़ा काम नहीं, आई थिंक कर सकते हैं उसे, बाकी आप अपने अप्रोच सोचिए।
गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, हमारे बीच में काफ़ी सदस्य उपस्थित हैं जो IHE 18 से IHE 18 से हमारे साथ रहे हैं, उनको तो शो के बारे में सब मालूम नहीं है और IHE 18 में हम क्या करने जा रहे हैं, IHE 19 में हम क्या करने जा रहे हैं उसके बारे में भी सीनियर्स लोगों ने सब आपको बताया है। मेरा कुछ आग्रह है उन सदस्यों के साथ जो हमारे एक्सपोर्टर्स कैटेगरी में हैं और हिंदुस्तान में वो लोग IIGF में भी पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं और वो मोस्टली काम करना चाहते हैं कि हम एक्सपोर्ट ही करेंगे, डोमेस्टिक मार्केट में काम नहीं करेंगे। उनके लिए मेरा विजन ये है कि मैं एक्सपोर्ट भी करता हूँ, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग करता हूँ, एक्सपोर्ट करता हूँ और मैं डोमेस्टिक मार्केट में भी काम करता हूँ। और मैं मानता हूँ कि हिंदुस्तान में जो हमारा जो जो बैंक कैपेसिटी है या हिंदुस्तान की मार्केट है वो 50 कंट्री के बराबर अकेला हिंदुस्तान है। तो सब जितने भी हमारे यहाँ सदस्य उपस्थित हैं जो एक्सपोर्ट करते हैं टोटली, उनसे आग्रह है कि आप हमारे इस शो में आइए, IHE 19 में आप आइए, आप देखिए कि हिंदुस्तान में एक बहुत बड़ा मार्केट है, उनके लिए जो आपका डिजिटल प्रोफाइल है उस पर हम बहुत अच्छे से काम कर रहे हैं, जूनियर सीनियर मिडिल कैटेगरी हायर कैटेगरी लोअर कैटेगरी सभी तरह के लोगों को हम अप्रोच कर रहे हैं कि जिसका जो भी प्रोजेक्ट है उसका वो उस कैटेगरी में सेल हो सके। ये सबसे आग्रह है, सब आप सब हमारे साथ कंधे से कंधा मिलाइए ताकि इस प्लेटफॉर्म को हॉस्पिटलिटी सेक्टर के इस प्लेटफॉर्म को हम बहुत बड़ा कर सकें, एशिया का विकास कर सकें। थैंक यू,
थैंक यू वेरी मच राजू जी, बहुत अच्छा आपने कहा, आपने मोहतर कहना था
नहीं वो हो गया वही जो आप जो आपने जो बोला वही कह रहा हूँ।
ओके चलो ठीक है, अच्छी बात है। आई थिंक एनी अदर पॉइंट
आपने शुरू किया, एक और पॉइंट
ओके आप बोलो।
यू सी I'm very happy to be associated with IHE, the reason not only because it's a hospitality show, but it is a truly a democratic platform where the people are discussing things and doing it also, right? Any show cannot be successful till it is not visited by the quality visitors, right? This is the most important thing. Also, you can create a beautiful show, and you have infrastructure, you have platform, you can do everything, but the biggest issue is quality visitors, Nitin sir, right? And today, I would say most of the people are participating in Ahara and sitting over here is only because of the reason, I hope so I will not lose if I don't participate. You see, that's the fear factor which is there. 90% of shows which are happening worldwide is only happening because of the reason of fear factor. If I am not there, then what will happen? And that is only because of the reason of visitors, right? So how we can do visitors? My suggestion is, if we can take a democratic approach with all associations coming at a single platform, having a unique discussion at this particular platform, why not we all take the responsibilities of visitor promotion also?
Very important.
Right?
Very
now, I've seen myself, Mr. Mittal's, sending more than 2,000 invites for the people to come. I've seen it. I don't know. Maybe after that you must have done more.
25,000-30,000
every year, right? Yeah. I've seen more of the people doing that. I've seen Mr. Khandelwal doing that, right? I have the database of the visitors of Ahara also. You get as an association the visitor database from Ahara. You get as an association from the visitor data from Ahara. Now we have a database ourselves. We have more than 140,000 database. Now what is the situation over here is databases in the systems, databases lying over there doesn't make any sense at all. It need to reach the right person with the right message. Right? Now the message is very clear that we're going to have a fantastic international show, and it is going to be the best show. But the second thing is the message that who is inviting whom is very important. Right? If I invite somebody with my perception, I think the person says, "Achcha Ranji, tu bula do, aaunga to zarur main ek baar." Mittal saab kahenge, Khandelwal saab kahenge, theek hai, Pandya saab kahenge, koi bhi kahega, to kahenge, aaunga to zarur ek baar show dekhne ke liye. Right? Now, till the person, you cannot wink in the dark, till the person doesn't come and see the show, he will not say the show was good, and he will not give you the loyalty of visiting again and again. That is how you multiply the show. Right? So I suggest that we should come out with whatever suggestions possible in how to promote the visitors. They are advertising, they are promoting, they are doing everything. You see so many ads every day. We do give a response to the advertisement based on our need, but here we have to generate the need and then bring the people inside. So please, let's do something.
Sir, I mentioned last time about this exhibition tying up with the food aggregators, Zomato, Swiggy, because they have base of over 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh,
that is being
restaurant people.
How is that going to be? That is being worked on. That is being worked very well worked out. I would like to also specifically mention that now we have some other team member also who are working exclusively on the food. But first of all, I agree with the Rajneesh ji. On a point that who is inviting whom, that's always matter. It is not only the exhibition organizer inviting people, but if it is the exhibitor that is inviting someone, that matters differently. And then we also consider that it's a joint responsibility.
So what about
of the exhibitor and exhibition organizer both together? So that makes difference.
I will request
your reputation will be definitely different.
I request that if IHE at your platform, you can create a small tele department or a department which is doing direct mailers or online mailers, EDMs, etc. Because databases can be shared, databases can be generated, right?
Yeah.
But the only thing is that there's regular frequency of sending the information to these people who are your possible visitors. I think that is very important.
Thank you. We have, in fact, complete telecalling system, we have a toll free number, we have all that is already done, so I think.
We should have a regularly, in regular interval, talk about the promotion of the fair. Not every week, once in a 2 week or once in a month, a small group created for marketing. Take their suggestion and implement their suggestion. That will help.
I have a small suggestion in there. Now you have a confirmed exhibitors today, right? Now you can have a small meeting with those confirmed exhibitors what they want. And then you have another meeting after 2 months when you have number of participants increases. Then you can increase the suggestions and then you can add on the inputs that you can give or the outputs they can give.
I have a small suggestion here, taking the same thing forward. One is, who's inviting whom? That matters.
Absolutely.
Secondly, we have to create a reason. How a visitor is forced to come to us. I will request every one of you, if you can give some suggestions, if what additional events should be done during the show, which will attract who's who of the industry to be with you. Like, I'll give you a small example. Last year, the fashion show, the 7 owners of the hotel who never came during the exhibition hours, they came in the evening to have a look at the show. There was a reason for them to come. And we kept that day the exhibition open till 9 o'clock. And that because it they were forced to come there. Invitation had gone to everyone for the exhibition. Or during the exhibition time. So we have to create some events here which will attract and which will force people to come. My only humble suggestion to you is, please suggest whatever out of box events can be done during the show to attract the visitors.
All a good band.
Nirmal sir, we talked about hosted bar. We talked about hosted bar programs.
Yeah,
that can
hosted
be
bar program by
You, my only request is, just send, keep on sending all your suggestions on an email to line up what you suggest, and maybe 1, 2, 3, 4 points. So they will compile them, and then a meeting can be called again. Because you see, sometimes what you think today, something you see tomorrow, then again a new idea comes up. So the next 15 days, there will be another meeting to discuss how to have the different events during the show to attract the visitor.
So have you seen in Abhyante 1-to-1 meetings, 5-7 meets, you can create them.
Thank you very much. And those who have not visited IGF right now, I would just request them to come. Give up their name and they come. Thank you very much. And please keep a date in mind, that is 14th of March. 14th of March evening, you are with us at Meridian, Le Meridian, in the evening. Le Meridian. We are going to have a cutlerizer for Meridian NCR.
I have a suggestion, sir.
Le Meridian with him. Le Meridian is not placed with him. Now I know, then that in the daytime, till 6 o'clock, we are going to have it 7.
I have a suggestion. In this title, the motel industry is totally missing. So if you can include the motel industry, because in the US,
hospitality world is so wider. It covers hotel, it covers motel, it covers food, it covers restaurant, it covers everything. It covers resort. So this covers everything.
Hospital.
Yeah, apne aap mein ocean, even airlines, even the iske liye kahin bhi.
One more thing, I suggest, can we change the timings from say about some 11 to 8 or something instead of 10 or...
Okay, I think let us discuss that.
Last time, I have a suggestion. You see, to avoid the traffic, visitor is, we can have it from 11 to 8.
So, if you have a evening program,
you can have it every day, we can have it.
अच्छा होटल वाले जो काम करते हैं वो भी तो शाम को आना
चाहिए.
We always have that.